Hello, my name is Victoria Manostian. I'm 17 years old and the CEO of Kids Helping Kids Sacramento. It's an honor to be here tonight to speak with all of you. You know, it's been said that children are one-third of our population and all of our future. Kids Helping Kids believes this and is dedicated to changing the lives of children in need both locally and globally to ensure a promising future. Our program is rooted in the belief that learning is best by doing, and doing is best by serving others. We are a student-run organization of 16 to 18-year-olds who are developing valuable life skills through charity projects and youth philanthropy. Over the course of 7 very successful years, we have raised nearly $750,000 and touched the lives of 3,000 kids in need through our elementary student, college-bound, and global education programs. It's simple. We aim high, raise money, and help a lot of kids. It's no wonder that Kids Helping Kids has been named the #1 student-run nonprofit in the nation. Now, our main initiative this year is our pediatric cancer program, due to the increased need locally to support families confronting this reality. Let me share a story with you. In 2013, a beautiful 5-week-old child named Asher was diagnosed with cancer. His family, devastated, and already on a tight budget, found themselves rushing to and from doctor's appointments, hospitals, and pharmacies all over Northern California. You can all imagine the astronomical costs associated with the sudden and unexpected life-changing experience. Add to this the fear of losing little Asher to cancer. This is where we came into play. With the money that we work year-round to raise, we were able to help Asher and his family by helping them cover the costs of things such as transportation to and from treatment, lodging, food, and many other family and travel costs to help them make ends meet. Now flash forward to April 2018. 5-year-old Asher, now cancer-free, marched through the doors of the Kids Helping Kids classroom with his family in tow. It's stories like these that we love to tell. Kids Helping Kids, it's who we are and what we do. Now to date, we have already supported 80 families battling pediatric cancer, but 2019 is our year and we are more than ready to help even more people. That takes money and that's why I'm here. We need your support to raise $50,000 to support 100 more families battling pediatric cancer. With your support and our compassion and dedication, we can change the course of a child's life. Together.